why you have fear of darkness?
I don't know. I just have fear of darkness. It's too dark to see, my eyes to see. So there is no. Yep, drinking sir. Nine gets the pro. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new to this channel, you subscribe this video and bless me. If you don't know what a subscribe is, you just go down below. Whatever device you have, you just if you are in a computer monitor or anything, just unfull screen it. And then you can see a red button which is called subscribe. You can just press it. You can put a bell icon. Remember? You can little bless me. So yeah. Father and me is walking from here. Oh my god, there's turbulence in our plane. Oh my god, hey plane, stop. Oh my god, why are you shaking? Literally, there's no plane. It's a little just me. See, it's beautiful. You like my videoing? I don't know what you call it. Videographing. You want to run a little bit? Just check me landing. Video? Little video! Higher than video! Full speed! There's a little remote turbulence in the camera. Hey!
Hi.
I just came running. There's a dead tree. Literally, it looks like a drawing. I don't know why it is like. Why it looks like a drawing. I don't know why it looks like. This is my song. You can just put it in your YouTube video.
Right.
I think we'll go backwards.
Oh, yeah.
I'm scared of cows and buffaloes. I don't know why. I have fear that from childhood.
Also.
Yeah, dark. I have so much fear. If you want to ask me any question, you just if you remember, you just ask me, okay? You know your freedom.
Why you have fear of darkness?
I don't know. I just have fear of darkness. It's too dark to see, my eyes to see. So there is nothing to see. So I don't know if I'm stepping on a door now, I will get hurt. You know, so that's one of my fears. So that's why. Today I think. It rained today here, but it does not look like it anytime now, but it rained literally.
Imagine that you are having wings and you can fly.
Oh, I can
so
imagine
what
that.
By then?
Then I would fly in the sky, make videos for them.
Oh,
why? People don't have to enjoy the flying view of me and I will do vlog like this. But I have a special thing to do like that. See, I will tie a very strong rope, like bungee jumping rope. And I will tie it to the camera here and put this very tight, this phone. Otherwise, I will take a GoPro. Then I will put a bungee jumping camera. It does not even fall down. Like rope, you know, does not even fall down. Whatever you do, you cut the rope also, it don't fall down. I don't know what I'm talking about now, but it won't fall down at all. If you like throw it like this, if you do that also, it does not fall down like that. And I will go fly in the sky very high and tie that rope to my hand also. And with a like glove, I will attach it for the glove. Then I will hold that glove, wear that glove, put like very strong belt in the ground that it won't fall down when I do like this. If I strictly let it down, you will get a cinematic. Isn't that nice? You'll get a cinematic if I drop it down. So I'll do that. I'll fly in the sky like this. Oh my god, why I'm floating? I'm joking. I'm literally making the camera high. As high as I can go. I can't stop talking about this path view. Isn't that very beautiful?
Yeah.
Path view.
Yeah.
But there is only one thing which is 0% beautiful. cow shit. And it looks literally so bad in the middle
but
of.
Here people play with it early in the morning.
Yeah. I hate. You know, I literally hate. I don't know how I'm controlling my anger. Oh my goodness. You might call me God. I will be happy. I will be appreciated. And yeah. If you like this vlog, share the video with somebody else and hit a like button for me. That I will get rid of my fears. And yeah, bye bye.